update ASUS router's firmware. Router firmware updates always include critical enhancements, like improved internet security and bug fixes. You can update your router firmware through the web settings page or manually. This video provides you with a step-by-step guidance to upgrade your router. First, ensure your router is powered on and connected to your PC wired or wirelessly, and also ensure it is connected to the internet. In case of a failed update, the wired connection is preferred. On your PC, sign in to the router's settings page. If you're unsure how to proceed, please refer to the information tag for help. Go to the Firmware Upgrade tab under the Administration. Check if there is any new firmware available. If there is, click on Firmware Upgrade to start the process. Please keep the router on during the update. Once the process is complete, sign in to the Settings page again. Now, your router's firmware has been successfully updated. If you prefer to update the firmware manually, you can go to ASUS Download Center, find your router, and download the latest firmware. On your PC, unzip the file. Now, go back to the firmware upgrade page in the router settings. Click Upload, select the firmware file, and start to upgrade. Please ensure the router stays on during the process. Log in again, and you can find the firmware is now up to date. Now, your router operates with the latest improvements, providing optimal performance and security. Welcome to subscribe to ASUS support channel, like the video, or leave comments below. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.